peaches in one hand and seven in the other, what would I have?